Fowler's the name. Stu Fowler. I'm a rooster. Fighting's my racket. Cockfighting. I come all the way from Texas, across the burning sand, to wet my feathers in the Rio Grande. I've hobbled for miles through Mexico. I've come to kill a big rooster called Rojo. Doing it all for chicken feed. For a country red, Rojo's wild. His fame is spread for many a mile. The hens all cackle when Rojo's around. But Stu Fowler's here to put Big Red down. I'll give him chicken something to cackle about. It's mid-afternoon as I stand in the street of the Spanish town called Los Leghorns Retreat. At the end of the row, a cantina stands. Ain't nothing but a chicken coop. It's plainly the haunt of an outlaw band. The sign on the front reads, El Grande Nesto. And it's there I know I'll find my foe, the fabled Rojo. I can hear foul language coming out of that honky-tonk. I strut down the street, the cock of the walk. I crow for Big Red to come out and talk. Through the swinging doors of the Grande Nesto, his head erect and his tail feathers low, steps Rojo. I can tell he's a really bad egg. His spurs are long and his eyes are green. An uglier cock I've never seen. He learned to be tough while he is in the pen. But I know his weakness, hens and gin. Then out of that honky-tonk, and up to Rojo's side steps the prettiest little dance hall cackler in the West. Roosty Nuster, the southern fried feather duster. Gosh, she's pretty. I like to run my hands through that red comb of hers. Rojo comes at me in a long, lanky run. Some people gather round to watch the fun. Bird to bird, beak to beak. I face Rojo and my heart gets weak. I crow and strut and I jump about. Then I take off and run, cause I done chickened out.